children laughing in the park, the ravens descend and tear them apart. Cry, children, where are your arms? Cry, children, where are your eyes? Die, children, your blood tastes like candy. It's a love poem. From the look on your I hate face. This place.
Oh, God, that whore Natasha's here.
And Gwendolyn? What a whore.
Total whore.
Ooh, there's Sebastian. I'm gonna go over and act like I don't want him to talk to me.
Whore. Total whore.
So I saw you standing here and
yeah, whatever you're about to say is just going to embarrass you and annoy me. So I think we can just fast track you straight to rejection. You're welcome.
No, I thought we could. Okay, well, later if you want to come get... But at least let me ask...
What part of... don't you understand?
No, you left your credit card at the bar. I'm not hitting on you.
Oh, well, why not?
Yeah, and hit on me too, fancy boy. It's okay, I'm not gay. I'm sexually ambiguous.
Let's get out of here.
Look, I found this pentagram necklace.
That's the Star of David.
Well, screw David. It's mine now.
Who's David? Is he hot? My parents hate me. Unlike my perfect sister, who they totally spoil just because she gets good grades and doesn't burn the furniture.
I need to borrow a dress, okay?
Yeah.
Ew. Ick.
Cute. That's a lamp.
Your room smells like a thrift store. Ew.
Why are we talking about thrift stores?
I forget.
And I don't care.
Bye-byes.
Hey, are you like a vampire? Cause I got a wooden stake in my pants.
Hello, dude.
I hate you.
What's in the box? A dead baby?
No, it's a dead cat.
There goes my horny.
I don't even know why I go to college. My band, Vampirica and the Bloodbats, is gonna get signed like any day now. There's no question. We're all so gifted. Other bands refuse to play with us. We're that good.
Do you want to be my lab partner?
God, no.
Here, hold my beaker. Pun so intended.
That wasn't a pun. Just kind of weird.
We should really wear some protection while we make chemistry together. She blinded me with science!
I work at a pet shop because animals are so much less judgmental than people. And if they die, I can take home their bodies. These are angelfish. They cost $8, live in salt water, you can shove them up your ass, they have blue stripes.
Wait, what was that?
They have blue stripes.
No, I thought, did you say you shove them up your ass?
Pervert!
Come to us, O Lord Dominicus of the seventh layer of hell, and cast your fury down upon...
Who wants brownies?
Mom, close the door! You're letting the demons out!
Who? Sorry to interrupt your little game.
No, I'm sorry. Sorry you ever assembled me. I want a brownie.
My mom thinks she can buy my love with presents and affection and emotional support.
Bitch!
Oh my god, I'm so drunk.
Yeah, me too.
You want to make out?
No.
Me either, I know, right?
I want to make out.